and welcome back to another episode of Trefoil TV. My name is Hannah Bruno, and I work as the Communications Manager at Girl Scouts of Central Texas. Today, we're going to learn a little bit about Juliette Gordon Low. And if you didn't know, Juliette Gordon Low is the woman who founded Girl Scouts, and she had a pretty interesting life. So I have some favorite facts about Juliette Gordon Low that I found, and I challenge you to go out and learn a little bit more about her and find some favorite facts of your own. So I have my notes. I wrote them down so I didn't have to remember them. So if I'm looking down, I'm just reading. So my first favorite fact about Juliette Gordon Low is something that I relate to, and that is that she loved animals. I love animals too. I have a pet dog named Hazel, and Juliette Gordon Low also had lots of pets, and some of those pets had pretty funny names, so I want to read a couple to you. She had a pet macaw, which is a big bird, and his name was Blue Boy. She also had a parrot named Polly Poons, and she had two dogs, one named Pooh Blah, and the other named Stinkpot Navy Boy. I thought that was pretty funny. So, you might have not known this, but Juliette Gordon Low was also a close friend of Lord Baden Powell, who founded the Boy Scouts. Legend says that not only were Juliette Gordon Low and Lord Baden Powell good friends, but they actually had a secret romance, and Baden Powell even wanted to marry Juliette Gordon Low. But Juliette Gordon Low was pretty busy getting started with Girl Scouts, so she said, "See you later," to Lord Baden Powell, went back to America from England, and kept starting Girl Scouts. Thought that was pretty cool. Juliette Gordon Low has also been awarded many, many awards and honors even after she died. So in 1948, they put her on a stamp, they inducted her into the National Women's Hall of Fame, and President Barack Obama even awarded her the National Presidential Medal of Freedom. So she was a pretty impactful lady and did some pretty amazing stuff that we are still recognizing many years after she passed away. And the last thing I thought was pretty cool, because I think it really resonates with who we are as Girl Scouts, which is that you can be interested and involved in a lot of different things. So Juliette Gordon Low was really passionate about art and even attended art school in New York, but she was also an athlete and really good at sports. She was the captain of her school's rowing team, and she even, when she started Girl Scouts, used to put up sheets around her basketball courts at her house, because she had basketball courts at her house, and she would let the girls come and play sports, even though at the time, girls weren't really supposed to be playing basketball. So, those are all the facts that I have right now about Juliette Gordon Low. So tell me in the comments below, did any surprise you? And if you have the time, go and research Juliette Gordon Low, because her life is really interesting. And put your favorite fact that you find that I didn't cover in this video in the comments. So, thanks again for tuning into Trefoil TV. Till next time, have a good one, Girl Scouts.